Summer nights are warming faster than summer days, which is potentially a huge problem. In the US, summer nights are warming at nearly twice the rate of summer days. Since 1895, when national temperature records began, overnight low temperatures have increased by 1.4 degrees Fahrenheit every century. This combination of hot days and hot nights is posing big risks to public health, safety, ecosystems, and agriculture. If nighttime temperatures stay above 80 degrees Fahrenheit, body temperatures don't have a chance to reset. Lara Cushing, a professor at San Francisco State University, said the combination of high daytime and high nighttime temperatures can be really lethal because the body doesn't have a chance to cool down during nighttime hours. Cities often feel the brunt of the heat more so than less built-up communities because of higher traffic volume, buildings emitting waste heat, and air conditioners sending hot air outside. To make matters worse, asphalt and concrete trap heat during the day and slowly release it at night. The risks are higher in areas that have historically been cooler, where residents haven't acclimated to warmer weather. According to Cushing, 105 degrees in San Francisco is going to have a bigger impact probably than 105 degrees in Houston, Texas, where everybody has air conditioning and people are accustomed to dealing with high temperatures. Those most affected include older people, children, people with existing health issues, and people experiencing homelessness. While nighttime temperatures greatly affect humans, crops and livestock also require lower nighttime temperatures to recuperate and offload excess heat from the day. As a result of brutal nighttime conditions, crops can dry out, and those dry conditions can lead to increased wildfire risk. Park Williams, a researcher at Columbia University, said that even without rain, fine fuels on the ground such as dead grass and pine needles take moisture in from the atmosphere when relative humidity is high, and they give the moisture back to the atmosphere when the relative humidity goes down again in the day. Warmer nights, especially when combined with dry conditions, can allow fires to continue spreading quite rapidly after sunset.